Whoa! This must be Harris.
Three, two, one, action!
This script portrays Harrods really nicely and such an iconic British character.
You must be Peter Rabbit.
Yeah, that's right.
Everything is shot on location. We're shooting the live action portion first and then we're putting the characters in later.
No way.
I play Thomas McGregor.
He's obsessed with Harrods and he wears a Harrods tie and cufflinks.
Will has really understood our brand and the brilliance of the people that we employ here at the store.
72.043 degrees. The angle at which Apollo 13 was launched.
The little girl who wants to be an astronaut is going to know, and you've just blown up her dreams.
Oh!
Sorry.
At Harrods, we have a bit of a mantra, and that is that anything is possible. We really fell in love with the film, and we hope that we deliver a great experience for everyone.
It was a perfectly crafted sequence.
Hey, Vali here. Did you like the video? Did you know it was based on a book? Hollywood often turns to novels and non-fiction books for movie ideas, but sometimes the films are so popular that they overshadow their source material. Here are some famous movies you might not know were based on books. Die Hard was based on the book Nothing Lasts Forever by Roderick Thorpe. Full Metal Jacket was based on The Short Timers by Gustav Hasford. The There Will Be Blood story was taken from Oil by Upton Sinclair. Ben Affleck's The Town was based on the book Prince of Thieves by Chuck Hogan. What's your favorite movie based on a book? Let me know in the comments below and see you next time. Bye bye.